Right, so here's the Kenwood R-5000. Spaghetti junk's on the side, but the signal meter lamp was out, so we've wired one back in here. The resistor and line on the lamp bulb, so connected the earth to the ground here. Plus in the ground there, so we'll see how it looks once we power it up. We'll do another video after this just to show you the display, what it's like.